Heavenly Father, I'm coming to you today, Lord, praying for a brother, a friend of mine, Lord, a friend that I love, Lord, a man that is going through some things in these past few days, Lord, and months. And Lord, I don't need to say his name to everybody, Lord, but you know his name, Lord, you know his heart, you know his family, Lord. I ask that you be with his family as they walk into a very new chapter in their life, Lord, where things are not what they used to be, Lord, where things were not the way that they were, Lord, but I ask you to strengthen his wife and his child, Lord, and strengthen him, Lord, and help everybody's mind be clear and right, Lord, that they may look upon you, Lord, that he may know that even though things may not be the same, Lord, you are still the same, Lord, that you have been God to the broken, the ailing, the missing, the sick, the lonely, the angry, the miserable, Lord. But you have been God to all, Lord, and you have been a great God to all of us, Lord, in all our problems that we face in this world, Lord. And I ask that you have him stay with you, Lord, that he turns to you, Lord, that he knows to call upon you when he's alone, Lord, when he's hurting, Lord, because things are not like they used to be, Lord, when his wife is hurting because things are not like they used to be, when the daughter is questioning and asking questions, Lord, I ask you to be with her also, Lord. I ask you to watch over them, Lord, and help them through this trying time, Lord. Help them through this newness that is not a joyful newness, Lord. Help them through the anguish and the pain that will come, Lord, that will be there, Lord, but the strength and love and courage that you give, Lord, I ask that you give that to him to help him and shield him from himself, Lord, and shield him from harming his loved ones, Lord, because of the hurt that he may feel, Lord. I just ask you to be with this brother, Lord, because he needs you as we all do. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray.